Next one is A dash intersection B minus C. So there also there are three sets. We have to draw the sets. Three sets are there. First you draw the set A. Second you draw set B. And third you draw set C. Okay. B minus C. What was B minus C? B minus C was actually the balance in the set avoiding set C. Isn't it? The balance element in set B avoiding the elements in set A. So if you want to represent in the Venn diagram, this is set to B and we have to avoid a C. C means this much part is C. So if I avoid a C from B, this shade represent B minus C. Okay. Again, what we need is A dash intersection B minus C. So we have to find the A dash also. So A dash I am going to draw with a slanted line. Except A, everything comes under A dash. So intersection means, question is intersection of B minus C and A dash. B minus C I have shaded, A dash I have used a slanted line. So intersection means common. Can you say which is common, B minus C and A dash, which is common there? This much part is common, isn't it? This much part, in the sense I will do it with a pen. This part is there. This is not there because that is inside A. Though it is B minus C, this is not there as it is intersection. We need A dash intersection B minus C. So this much only, this blue colored shaded region represents A dash intersection B minus C.